It's nice to see you all. We played here once before. I think we played on that side. Is that true? I think we played on that side.
Fungus, baby!
that's Miss Nancy. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. This is very nice. We just played two very small shows, which was very, very intimate. And now there's a lot of you. But I think we have enough sound to go around. So thank you for being here. from a small place to a bigger city. Or it's a bigger bag, it's not the ego of a teeny baby. It's like a discipline without the discipline of a little discipline. It's like a movement without the bother of a little meaning. It's all history and I'm tapped. You're feeling it and I'm tapped. You're selling it but I'm tapped. You make it up but I'm tapped. It's like a rock show without the rocking or let the show up. Or it's a cum shot without the coming or the inevitable throw up. It's like a fat guy in a t-shirt doing all the saying. Or it's a couple dads and a few friends trying hard to stay in time. It's difficult. History and I'm tapped. You yesterday and I'm tapped. You're feeling it but I'm tapped. It's all in I'm tapped. Here come the rainfall, I'm in the rainfall, see I'm on our side. I see the bits of bad, the bands in the man above the place. We see a fat guy in a t-shirt doing it one side. Second on drop tech, doing the research, second on the fly, but your history and I'm tapped. Yes, nobody's listening up. Everybody keeps on listening in. Nobody's listening up. You keep trying not to let in. What do? I sort of stand here and look. Everybody keeps on talking about it. Nobody's getting it up. Have a holy. Everybody keeps on talking about it. Nobody's getting it done. I'll grow tired of listening. No, when that shit's gotta run. What well, shit's gotta run? So yeah. Yeah. I was just informed by Al, that's Al, by the way, that Lollapalooza is 25, so happy birthday, Lollapalooza. That might be the average age of people as well. A little up now, I think it was kind of around there, 28, 22 to 28, with a lot of outliers. We're outliers.
Footsteps are here. They give them a duck.
1974, at the first suicide practices in a loft in New York City. I was working with Elegant Patience on the organ sounds. It's a combination of organ and synthesizer. It's both, but it sounds like an organ. I was there! I was there when Captain Beefheart started up his first band. I said, please don't do it this way. You're never going to make any money out of it. You should just talk more to Frank Zappa. Frank Zappa is the guy that's more pop than you. You're kind of fucked. There, I was the first guy playing Daft Punk to the Rap Kids. I played it at CBGB's. Everybody thought I was crazy, but that, now we all know to the extent that no one ever expected. I was there. I was there. And I've never been wrong. I used to work in a record store and I had everything before anyone. I was there at the Paradise Garage DJ booth with Larry Levan. I was there in Jamaica during the great sound clashes. I woke up naked on the beach in Ibiza, 1988. But I'm losing my edge to better looking people with better ideas and great talent. And who, if you talk to them, you'd be surprised. And you'd be, because you would like to make something real. You think you'd like to make a Yaz record. I hear that you and your band have sold your guitars and you have bought turntables. I hear that you and your band have sold your turntables and bought whatever it is that replaces turntables. I hear that everybody that you know is more relevant than everybody I know. Let me see my records! Thank you. Sweet to us and very nice and listening, thank you. I mean, you never know, like you could just hate us and be here just to throw things, but thank you for hanging out and listening. We have 34 minutes, we have enough time, we're good, right? We're good? Okay. That means I can ramble. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. Whoa! Spotlight. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. Like a rat in a cage. Pulling minimum wage. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. New York is safer and you're wasting my time. Our records all show you're a filthy but fine. Whoa, double. But they opened the door. When they opened the doors to the cops who got bored when they ran out of crimes. New York, you're perfect. Oh, please don't change a thing. Your mild billionaire mayor was convinced he was gay. Shout like a death in the heart. Maybe walking up to me, expecting words. Happens every time. Present company, expected present company. Expect the worst. Happens every night. Present company, included every night. Present company, the rest that you can find. Talking like a jerk, except you are an actual jerk, and living proof that sometimes friends are dicks. Present company, expected presently. We all just laugh it off. It's better than it seems. Present company, included in every way. Present company, makes you want to stay. Killing it with close inspection, killing it can only make it worse. Sort of makes it free. Present company, accepting presently. We all expect the worst. It works just like a need. Present company, excluded in the night. Present company, included in the fight. We'll be right back.
different story. It's a 30 car pile up with you. Every cop is getting younger. It's the end of an era. It's true. And you go.
Gave me a beer.
Who gave me a beer?
I don't know. A good Samaritan, a kind stranger.
From there?
They just laid it at my feet across this
really?
Area.
Hey everybody, it's our last song.
Thanks for the beer.
Thank you guys very much.